Joe, where are we at?
Maxpac, dude.
Thanks. Thanks, Joe. Thanks, Joe.
Let's do it. Let's work out. You always stretch it out before you do anything. Let's start out with exercise ball sit-ups, which are killer. Joe, we're gonna show you the best place to get water. Best water fountain on campus.
Guess who I have to find?
My old roommate Spencer.
What are you up to?
I actually came to work out at the gym. Just good old Max.
Keep the ladies. Keep the ladies on him. Check out my guns.
Yeah.
I'm with one of my former teachers, Desiree Markham, and she's just kind of working out.
I have crazy maxpac 4 days a week. I have split days, so today's Wednesday, it's my chest and tricep day, so I love the maxpac. Free, it's a good environment, it's laid back, I know just about everybody here, and it serves my social hour. Well,
me and Joe just found out a new workout. One of his teammates showed him. He can barely do it, he don't like it either. So.
What did you say?
We'll move on to something else. We worked out, I guess real hard, because, wow, hey.